Four teams will bring their own crafty secrets.
Ooh, child.
To battle it out over three rounds.
Nailed it.
They'll need to wow the judges.
Genius.
I don't like it.
And outcraft their competition.
What just happened?
For the grand prize of $10,000.
Oh my god.
Wow.
And the title of Ultimate Holiday Crafting Champion. This is Holiday Crafters Gone Wild. You'll have 2 hours to create an epic holiday tablescape with all the trimmings. We want to see a cohesive theme that matches your centerpiece. Okay, teams, you guys have 2 hours. And your time starts now.
Keep it clean.
For our tablescape, we want to continue the 2D elements, 2D tablescape, 2D everything. Everything looks like it's hand-drawn. Painting the lines on the chairs.
And then the outline of the tablecloth and illustrated plates.
So you feel like you're sitting in a comic book. I'm just gonna outline it and then I'll thicken the lines after. The most difficult part by far is painting the lines on the chairs. It's super time consuming, but it's one of the most important design elements.
For the centerpiece, we did sort of a modern woodland holiday. And so for the tablescape, we want to add to that and make it a modern evergreen holiday.
We're going to start by painting a runner onto the table and then cut a wood box with an acrylic top and lights inside to accent our centerpiece. Then we're going to custom hydro dip plate chargers and seat backs, make tie-dye napkins, and to top it all off, we're going to have real pine tree seedlings for party favors.
Okay. This is definitely a gamble to put down a coat of paint on something that we can't undo, but I feel confident.
While Charlotte is inside painting, I'm going to grab the tools and I'm going to start cutting away at all of the wood elements that we are incorporating into this table.
And I'm going to make a tree out of spoon heads. It's not about the object, it's about the passion you put into the object that you're holding. I love spoons, like plastic spoons. And it's fun to break things, right? I have to break these spoons, like, so that we just have the spoon part and some hot glue all around till we get to the top.
If you did an accent line on every single spoon, it would really create that element that it's a 2D. Yep.
We still got a lot to do, huh?
Oh, Cherry, how are you doing?
I am working on this trim around the table.
I find this silvery, shimmery fabric that I thought would work out great for our tablescapes. And I start to do a tuxedo pleat. You take the fabric and make multiple pleats resembling a tuxedo shirt.
I'm getting stuck.
I feel like he's wasting a lot of time with the fabric. And I feel like there's just a lot going on with that look.
Mm-hmm.
Crafters, get your sugar plums moving. You got 1 minute left.
We're getting there.
Okay, what else do we need?
Jay starts counting down. I reach over, I grab these two glittered branches, and I start smacking them together. I didn't know what else to do.
Let's do 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hands up!
So the theme is modern evergreen holiday. It's a little bit of an ode to the forest to just say like, thanks for all the wood that we used for this table. It's kind of cool.
I love the favors. So are those real?
They're real.
The trees? Yeah. Okay, because you cut so many trees down to make this.
Exactly, that was the thought is here's some seedlings.
That. I love it, I think it's perfect.
I'd use it for my table.
We created a winter wonderland fantasy tablescape.
I think this is really lovely. It's ethereal, it's soft. There are so many details. You delivered on the sewing, for sure. I love and appreciate that you painted the flowers, that you added color to the centerpiece. I think that's great.
There's a lot going on, but it's not overwhelming. The chairs are done impeccable. The craftsmanship is really, really beautiful.
I love all the things that you made by hand.
We decided to do Stormy Holiday with a black tie twist.
We wanted to give a nod to swans dining out in the snow. I have to say my favorite part of the whole tablescape is the little swan on the globe.
These are just storage containers that have a screw top. So we had to work the swan in there and then we put the snow in so it becomes a snow globe.
I love that.
We wanted to bring you guys the holidays in 2D.
With my magic show, a big thing is accessibility. Seeing things with construction paper, yarn, even the trees, you know, we made out of plastic spoon heads. You know?
I love that. Like,
I love the graphic quality. I really focus in on the elements you want me to focus on. And I love the spoon trees. That is the definition of crafting, y'all. I mean, taking something that you never would have thought of and transforming it, finding new life for it.
You all really nailed it. But unfortunately, one team will be ending their time in the workshop now. It's time to see which team was naughty and which team was nice.